guy in a brain. I think he's a journalist. This guy needs to manage his crap.
I know. I said enough for Jerry.
I love it. Hey, it's my big chance, man. This is my big chance.
This is your chance to play the banjo and really mean it.
Really mean it.
Really mean it.
Is that too nuts?
Yeah, lay off of that C7th chord.
Okay.
Lay off of that chord.
I'm just doing it.
Don't be playing that chord.
I'm just testing you.
Don't be playing that one.
Okay, all right. How about a C6?
I can live with, but I don't like it. I don't like it.
Okay.
I tell you.
I won't do it. You'll never hear it.
Charlie Poole wouldn't like it. Charlie Poole couldn't dig it. Now you're talking. Now that's American. Yeah, you won't get into no trouble playing that. No, sorry. Sorry. We don't allow them European chords in there. None of that pre-revolutionary.
I agree.
We need more of the top of the attack of the bass, the note.
We need something.
Do you have it cranked out there? Like
it's cranked.
Yeah. Well, is this mic?
I can't
mic
hear
running?
It at all on stage. I can only hear it out there.
It's not? Will it be used?
Maybe you should get a good K bass. Thank you.
I can just give me a little check. I can maybe take some. Late '98.
Look, he has not been able to hear it at all. Get out of here.
I need a pickup.
Yeah, you're right. Goddamn right. Now you're talking stats.
Now put one of them up to me.
Right.
Where's the Marshall stats, David?
Thank you. Siberian and the coldest weather of the winter time. And it would be just like spring in California.
Hey, you want to let those motherfuckers buy?
Apparently, you.
Would be more.